So now let's understand how to get various angles on sheet. So if this is a baseline, this is your 45 degree set square or adjustable set square you have. So this has 45 degrees set in it. So if you draw this line or this line, this is already 45 degree angle set. Just say you want to take 25 degrees. So we will set it on 25 degrees. Grip it and you have angles of 45 degrees set. Now if you want, just say you want 75 degrees. So this is 5 degree and 70. So you need to get it in use from this side. So this becomes your 75 degrees. This is the way you use your adjustable set square. This one set square, you can have all the angles adjusted and worked at the same times. And one advantage of using adjustable set square is you can always handle it like this. So the moment on sheet is avoided, and therefore the spreading of this charcoal on sheet, or what you call this, smudging. The smudging effect, what is done due to your hands or the rotation of set square, can be avoided just with this one grip. Therefore, yeah, adjustable set square are always good to use with. Now let's see how to remove your sheet. So you keep your your instruments aside. When you need to remove your sellotapes, this is the most simplest way. But if at all, while removing sellotape, the sheet is also coming apart, so in that case, what you can do is simply cut your sheet. And once it is cut, do this. That's it. Same with remaining two sides. And done.